Let us now discuss the difference between interference and diffraction pattern. Here you can see this is the single slit diffraction setup and this is Young's double slit setup. And on both of these, if monochromatic light beam is allowed to incident, the fringe patterns are obtained. Here you can see the various fringes are obtained on a screen, and here also the diffraction pattern is obtained. Both of these we have studied in details in previous chapter and sections. If we just carefully analyze the difference in the two situations, here we can write, in case of diffraction by a single slit, we can write here, all fringes are of a different width. Where in case of YDSA, here you can see, we already discussed about this, that all fringes are of same width. Whereas actually, in case of YDSC, the region of interference is the overlapping of the common central diffraction maxima of the two slits. So, all fringes are of same width. We already studied another difference is, here you can see, all fringes have different illumination or different brightness. Whereas in case of YDSC, as all the fringes are obtained by the superposition of two sources which are producing almost same intensities on a screen, as these are very close, here we can write all fringes have same brightness. Here all fringes implies I am talking about bright fringes, here also and here also I am talking about bright fringes. You have seen that in the situation, as we move away from the central maxima, brightness of maxima or bright fringes decreases. And in this situation, all bright fringes have intensity 4I0 if individual slit is producing an intensity I0. Here we can write this diffraction pattern is obtained due to interference of several monochromatic sources. Here several monochromatic sources are several wavelets which are there within the slit we have discussed, and in case of YDSC it is the pattern which is obtained due to interference of two monochromatic sources. Here I should write two monochromatic coherent sources. And here also these are several monochromatic coherent sources because these are produced by the same light which is incident on the slit plane. So these are the fundamental differences between diffraction pattern and the Young slit experiment interference pattern.